starting new lesson number 18. In the sky. So children, you see in the sky. So what do you see in the sky? Sky is everywhere. Okay. So children, do you know about the heavenly friends? So which are the heavenly bodies? Okay. Now I will tell you. So heavenly bodies are sky, sun, moon, stars, earth. So these are our heavenly bodies. So heavenly bodies. Heavenly bodies are sky, sun, then moon, stars, earth. So children, so these are called the heavenly bodies. Okay. So heavenly bodies are sky, sun, moon, stars and earth. Okay. So now first we go to learn about the sky. In this class we learn about only sky, sun and moon. Okay. And stars also. So today's class we are going to learn about the sky. So children, you observe in outside. So what do you see in outside? Yes. So we observe the bodies. Now let us go to learn about the moon. Sorry, sun. So children, do you see the sun? Yes, how it is look like? Yes, it is look like a, it is shaped a ball shape. Okay. Sun is the most important heavenly body. It is a big star. Okay. So children, Sun is the king of the stars. So Sun is the king of the stars. Sun is the king of the stars. It is a big, huge ball of fire. So children, so the Sun is the most important heavenly body. So when we look up in the sky in the daytime, we see the Sun. Okay. So Sun gives heat and light. Okay children, Sun gives heat and light. Sun is a king of the water. Yes, Sun is a king of the stars. He is a king of all stars. The Sun is a huge ball of fire. The Sun is a huge ball of fire. Children, the Sun is a huge ball of fire. So you observe, the Sun is a huge ball of fire and it's full of burning gases. This Sun is a huge ball of fire. Okay, it has a burning. It has a full of burning gases. Okay, so children, the Sun gives heat and light. What does Sun give us? Yes, the Sun gives heat and light. The Sun gives us heat and light. Okay, so children, so this heat and light help all living things and to live and grow, become strong. Okay, so this heat and light helps to living things to grow and live very, become strong. Okay, so plants also need a heat and light. Animals, human beings also need a heat and light. So that's why the Sun's heat and light is very important to all living beings. Okay, so children, the heat and light given by the Sun. The heat and light given by the Sun. Okay, the Sun is a king of the stars. The Sun is a use of big, means it is a use of ball of fire. Okay, so this ball, this heat ball has a burning gases. Okay, so children, Sun gives day and night. Okay, Sun gives day and night. Sun gives day and night. So children, what do you see in the sky at daytime? So what do you see in the sky at night time? Yes. So we see in the, so when we look up at the, see the sky, we see the Sun. It is in, the Sun is available in the daytime. Okay. So that is the Sun gives day and night. Sun gives day and night, and also we see the sky at night, we see the moon and the stars. Okay, so children, so the heat of and light given by the Sun and changes at the different parts of the day and the different parts of the year. Okay, so it changes at the different parts of the day and also different part of the year also. Okay, so now the Sun, heat and light given by the Sun, it changes its different parts of in a daytime. Means the hottest part of the day is noon. Okay, so because the when the Sun is directly over the head, so that's why the hottest part of the day is noon. Okay. the hottest part of the day is noon. The hottest part of the day is noon. Okay, the coolest part of the day is morning and evening. Okay, because it is a sun sets, means early morning and late at night after the sun sets. It is a very coolest part of the day. Okay, the coolest part of the day is the coolest part of the day is morning and late night. Okay, so this is the changes, the sun changes itself the part of the day. Okay, and also the changes between the part of the year, it is summer, winter and rainy season. Okay, the very hottest days, it is a summer. Okay, so very coolest season, that is a in a which season? Yes, that is in winter. Okay, so we get a heavy rain in a rainy season. Okay, so this is the changes of the sun. It gives a it is a part of the year. Okay children, so sun is the most important heavenly body. So when we look up at the sky at the daytime, we see the sun. Sun is the king of the stars and the sun is a huge ball of fire. Okay, the sun gives heat and light. The sun is a huge ball of fire. It has a full of burning gases. Okay, sun is, it has a full of burning gases. Then the sun gives heat and light. Okay, so the heat and light help us to living all things, to live, grow and become strong. Okay, so that's why we need heat of the sun and what, light. Plants also need heat of the sun and light. Animals also need the heat of the sun and light. Okay, so we need phases of moon. And also the nearest neighbor of the earth, it is called a moon. Okay, so which is the nearest neighbor of the earth? Yes, so moon is the nearest neighbor of the earth. Moon is a nearest neighbor of the earth. Okay, so it has no own light, it gets light from the sun. Okay children, so and also the moonlight gives beauty at the night. So every day moon, it changes their shapes. So now let us go to learn about the stars. Yes, now let's go to draw a picture of moon. These are the stars. Children, so you also draw a picture of sun and picture of moon and the pictures of stars. Okay, so you also try to draw in your home. So stars are beauty at night, moon also beauty, it gives some more beautiful, it looks like very beautiful at night. So these sun, stars, important to all living beings. So sun gives us day and night also. The sun gives us day and night. So the hottest part of the day it is noon, because the sun is directly over the head. So that's why in that time we get very hot, we feel very hot. So then the coolest part of the day it is the early morning and the late night of the sunset. Okay. So in that time we feel very cool. Okay. So then we go to moon. I'll learn about the moon. Moon it is a beauty at night. So moon gets the light from the sun. Okay. It has no their own light. It gets light from the sun. And the moon is a nearest neighbor of the earth. Okay. So it is a nearest neighbor of the earth. So then stars. Stars are twinkling at night. So the moon, sun, stars are very far away from us. That's why they are looking very small. Okay, children. I hope you understand this all information. In next class, we are going to learn about the directions. Okay, about the directions. So thank you for watching.